Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to be here with you for our second day of the Edale Bluegrass Festival. We met a lot of fine folks and people last night. We hope you'll enjoy some of the old time, what they call bluegrass music, done in the old mountain style, the way we've been doing it now for about 45 years. I'll introduce you to the Place Mountain boys as they come up to play for you. And we're going to call on the young man with one of the guitars over there. The first time that he went on the stage with us, he was 2.5 years old. And he sung a little bit of a song then, and he's been singing ever since, and Beckett. And I'm real proud of him. He's my son, 12 years old, and girls, he's never been married. Not too much difference in murder and marriage. You get murdered, you're gone real quick. And if you get married, you sort of lose that. Sometimes it takes a long time. Make welcome Ralph Stanley II.
Thank you.
family brothers recorded many, many years ago when you were with Dad. Now, our lead guitar player, he's from the great state of Kentucky, places to call Sandy Hook, and he does a good job, and we'd like to get together and give him a nice welcome here to the Bluegrass Festival today. Hank Smith.
If it must be white. good at doing it. He's about his third trip over here, isn't he, right? Second trip over here. He's traveled, made three trips to Japan, been in many foreign countries to play music, traveled all around the United States. So if y'all would, make me welcome a legend in his own time, Dr. Ralph Stanley.
I've been trouble all my life.
enjoy it the whole time. Solo numbers on A Man of Constant Sorrow. The boy called Joe would put little shoes away and little Maggie. I've been singing a song for a long time. Now we'd like to do some gospel singing, some hymns for you. And the first one we picked out to do is one that I wrote. We have it on the tape back there and also a CD array. I'll answer the call.
Thank you.
It's called Pray for the Boys.
Thank you.
Ernie Ray has his tapes and pictures and so forth for sale back there. I would like to tell you that my son there, Ralph II, has some pictures of him and me. We've got a tape out that he helps us on, does a song, and Wildwood flowering, and we've also got some pictures of me. He'd like to sell him one of them because he don't get any money. I don't pay him anything because in England they told me at the airport that he wasn't allowed to make anything. He's too young. Have to be about 18 years old, so before he can make anything. So if you want him to have anything, go by and buy one of his pictures. And we'll like that. Somebody to win because he's old, because he's fat, because he's young and good looking. Be honest, because the winner gets to go to London and spend the night. London, England. Not London, Kentucky. So we're going to start off, and we'll start with Curly Ray and your day, and Ernie and the Cooke. Thank you. Maggie Smith. Hank, we'll see you in London. Good job. Hank always
Silas, the one was a little bitty baby. Born,
Children born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send me.
Oh, Lordy.
How will I send me? Oh, I'm going to send me four. Four was a four that stood at the door. Three was a Hebrew children. Two was a Paul and Silas. One was a little bitty baby. Born. Children born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send me.
Oh, Lordy.
mistaken. Remember, he don't get any money for his work. Go by and pick up a picture. I'll be out there beside of him to help him autograph. I'm going to help him all I can. Because I hope someday that he'll carry on the Stanley family. Two tapes. One of them is a live show made in Camp Springs, North Carolina, back in 1971 when Keith Whitley and Ricky Skaggs were with me. I started both of them boys out, and Keith Whitley sung lead singer for me, and he's on, I guess you have some, and he's on back there for about 6 years. And we have them, and we also got a hall claw hammer. I play a lot of claw hammer banjo. My mother taught me when I was about 11 years old. And on that tape is my mother's picture when she was 26 years old. And she's a holding of the banjo that she taught me to play. And that picture was made in 1912. So you can't buy that anywhere else. It won't be over here, nowhere else, but it's on my own label. And it's what we sell on the personal appearances, the only way you can get it. Get both of them tapes. And anything else special?
We got our new gospel,
Pray for the Boys, also a CD out there. 16
years?
16 years, and so forth. We'll be back about 11 o'clock tonight, and like I told you about the road, if you have any requests, we'll be glad to do them for you. We've enjoyed being here with you. We're going to do one more song, and then we say so long and God bless you. We will be back at the record table, and anything that you buy, a picture, anything, we'll be there to autograph it for you. See you at 11 tonight.
Like this, because after those ends, they have to go without one.